Hi friends, welcome back. Good news, a news we expected for Alok Industries Limited has finally achieved today, and we are very, very happy because of that. Okay, now what is the news I'm trying to say is that is a kind of sort of very, very important news. Reliance Industries Limited has trying to invest around 500 crore in Alok Industries Limited. Okay, people, you may say me, I already know that 500 crore is going to invest. Now, what is so special in that news, if you ask me, friends? Yes, it is special because the official notice listing has come here and we are going to present that news to you. Okay, so without wasting any time, now let us go to the news first. And this is one sort of the first news we wanted to say to you, friends. Okay. What is this? Because this is the relisting of Alok Industries Limited. Okay, what is relisting? After the capitalization process, which was cut on January 22nd, after that, Alok Industries was newly listed again in the market in the price count of 19 rupees rate that time. Okay, at that time, they issued 1,37,73,17,895 shares. So totally this amount of shares has been issued, which means 1,37,00,000 shares has been issued. Okay, and if you see this distinctive number, it ends on 895. Okay, now people may ask me what you are trying to say. That means the next slide will explain to you all the things, friends. And as you can see here, 83 crore, and this news is on yesterday news, it came here, 83 crore 33 lakh shares, 333 equity shares at rupees 1 issued at the premium of rupees 2. That means 3 rupees is the issue price. As you can see here, I will show you again, 895 here and 896 here, because the Reliance Industries Limited share has had to the market successfully. Now totally there are 85 crore shares trading in the market of Alok Industries Limited, which is majorly owned by Reliance Industries Limited, and that is the good news for you to see here, friends. And this is a much, much major thing you should note. And Reliance Industries cannot sell the share till 19th of March 2021. That means next year, up to next year, they cannot able to sell their shares. That means think about the importance that Reliance Industries can give to Alok Industries Limited within this 1 year and try to improve its share price. Okay, now finally to the major part of this news. Okay, what will happen to Alok Industries Limited? Will it rise or will it collapse? We already said we are very, very positive on Alok Industries Limited. As for the latest news of Alok Industries Limited, we are very, very positive that because of this capital infusion of 250 crore and also the preferential capital of another 250 crore and 1 year lock-in period, all put together, Alok Industries Limited will definitely give you the life of wealth you are expecting in Alok Industries Limited. I think because of this news, and the normal 83 crore 33 lakh shares is going to be started trading from today. So keeping it that point in mind, I think so Alok Industries can be able to come out of this lower circuit within the days coming by, and we think Alok Industries is positively placed for going much higher than all the stocks in this market. I speak of the textile stocks, so that Alok Industries Limited would definitely improve a lot in the future, friends. And this is about Alok Industries Limited from Always About Indian Shares channel. If you've ended this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares, including this beautiful share, Alok Industries Limited. Thank you, friends.